I would just like to take this opportunity to thank Shane McMahon and Daniel Bryan for letting me come out here tonight on SmackDown Live to say goodbye. I mean, after my actions last week, I haven't been able to sleep. I've barely eaten. I'm not going to be able to move on in my life until I'm able to tell Dean Ambrose that I'm truly sorry.
I've had a lot of time to think about this. I've had a lot of time to think about ripping your head off with my bare hands. When you look at me with those puppy dog eyes and you make that face looking like E.T. the extraterrestrial, I can't stay mad at you. James, it's my bad. I brought you to ringside. You don't owe me an apology.
Dean, please. After all you've done for me, it's the least I could do is apologize. I mean, because of you, I have two victories over AJ Styles. All I could do is look at you in your eyes and tell you, I'm sorry.
Can't you see what this man has been doing? No, he's not been helping you. He's been using you these past couple weeks. And our match for my WWE World Championship, I was gonna take it easy on you. I was gonna make it quick. And I was gonna make it painless. But this guy kept egging me on to punch you a little harder. To kick you a little harder in the face so that I would get disqualified. Not for you, for himself. You don't owe him anything. You don't owe him an apology. If anything, you owe me. You owe me your entire career. I mean,
you know why I like James? Because he's a real tough guy. He does things the honest way, the hard-working way. He doesn't take the cheap, easy way out like you.
After pushing Ellsworth into the lunatic fringe.
Goodbye, freak. Here we go, get ready. This is gonna be phenomenal.
Oh, Styles nailing Ambrose with the phenomenal forearm. The WWE World Champion with the upper hand to kick off SmackDown Live.
Well, you can give another assist to that goofball James Ellsworth. He did it again.
He didn't do anything intentional, James.
The guy is just nothing but pure 100% bad luck.